love you, Allah.
A person came to Abu Hurairah radiallahu anh. He said, "Ya Abu Hurairah, what is taqwa?" So Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu wa ardah asked him, "Have you ever crossed a thorny path? Have you ever walked on a path where there's thorns?" He said, "Yes." He goes, "What did you do?" He said, "I grabbed my cloak around me carefully and navigated my way safely so that my garb does not get stuck and tangled up in any of the thorns." He goes, "Ah, that is taqwa. To go through life cautious and conscientious that I not step in anything that is the disobedience of Allah, lest my Lord become unhappy." So taqwa is Allah consciousness, that in everything you do, you say, "What does Allah Rabbul Izzah say? Will Allah become happy, Jalla Subhanah? If I overlook this, will He become happy if I take an exception to this?" Do you understand that your whole of life with your family, with your wife, with your kids, everything is related to this? And Allah guarantees, says, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ, whoever has taqwa of Allah, whoever becomes Allah conscious, I will make his situation easy for him. You have family problems, Allah says, "I will make it easy." You're going through a divorce, Allah says, "I will make it easy." You're having a court problem, Allah says, "I will make it easy." You have financial problems, قال سبحانه, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ. If you have problems financially, Allah says, "Have my taqwa, become Allah conscious. Love me and remember me and fear me, and I will solve it. وَيَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا, I will make a way out for you." Imagine this auditorium is blocked like it's all brick walls. If there's a door, the makhraj is already there. No one needs to make a makhraj for you. But if everything is blocked, Allah Rabbul Izzah says, "I will tear a way out for you." يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرُزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ, and I will provide for you from means you didn't anticipate. So Muslims attain taqwa, become Allah conscious, and Allah Rabbul Izzah will deal with your problems, will give you the strength and motivation and the courage and the ilm and the stamina to be able to plow through the difficulties of life.